But the first event that I attended was an event in San Francisco that I was invited to when I was a professor at the University of Montreal. So at that event, I announced the founding of 20 Billion Neurons for the first time. And shortly thereafter, we really started the company and ramped up the operation and built our office in Toronto and Berlin. Since then, a lot of things have happened. The company has grown from 4 people at that point when I was at the first ReWork event to some 20 people today. And I have attended a whole bunch of ReWork events in the meantime. The community around the ReWork events was sort of accompanying us and tracking our progress through time. I'm happy to attend the next one, which is going to be here in Toronto in a couple of weeks, to give an update to everyone of where we are and what has happened since then. At the ReWork event in Toronto in October, we are going to show a touch-free information system that we've built that is a screen providing information that you can control with your bare hands. Any consumer standing in front of it can operate this screen with their hand gestures, moving around and browsing through content by using swiping gestures and pointing with their finger at various parts in the display, clicking on options and so on. This system, which we target primarily at retail, is built within our overall vision of allowing an RGB camera to see the world like humans do and to understand the persons in front of it and to read their intentions, their emotions, to see whether they want to gesture something to the system and basically provide a much more human-like interaction experience than is currently possible with existing touchscreens, for example.